use one of my little celluloid blocks to go in underneath there so we don't damage the face of the movement. Then using these little watch hand lifters, I'll see if I can lift that up. I think it's moving a tiny bit. Try it. Yep, there we go.